Tokyo, as the heart of anime and manga creation, draws fans from all over the world for a variety of reasons. Fans make pilgrimages to real-life locations featured in their favorite shows, join the city's thriving cosplay community, and attend special events and premieres. Tokyo's influence is global, with anime acting as a cultural bridge and significantly contributing to Japan's soft power. Despite criticism, the anime industry continues to project a favorable image of Japan, promoting cultural interaction and economic development. Welcome to the Itinerant Traveler, and in this video we'll be showcasing the 10 best things to do in Tokyo for anime fans and manga lovers. If you want to watch more videos about traveling to Tokyo, be sure to check out our Ultimate Travel Guide for Tokyo playlist in the description. Before we begin this adventure for anime aficionados, we'd like to honor the recent passing of Akira Toriyama, a great figure in the anime world. This video is dedicated to all anime fans, with many of us being particularly fond of Akira Toriyama's work. We'll pay tribute to him at the end of the video, but first, let's look at the incredible Tokyo experiences that await. Number 10. Tokyo Character Street. Over 30 shops honoring popular characters from anime, manga, and video games can be found on Tokyo Character Street, which is located in the underground passages of Tokyo Station. There are a ton of favorites there, from Hello Kitty to One Piece. Not only is the store's location directly connected to Tokyo Station, but it also boasts exclusive limited edition items that make shopping there even more exciting. As new stores open up selling the newest trends, Tokyo Character Street stores continue to be one of the best places to go in Tokyo for anime fans. Fans of Japanese pop culture will not want to miss this must-visit attraction in Tokyo, where popular characters from Studio Ghibli, Pokemon, Sanrio, Sailor Moon, and more are waiting to be discovered. And if you're wondering how to get to Tokyo Character Street, rest assured that it's conveniently located within Tokyo Station, and easily accessible for all visitors looking for the best things to do in Tokyo for manga fans. Number 9. Comiket. With a history that begins in 1975, and the distinction of being the largest fan convention in the world, Comiket, also known as Comic Market, is a top destination and one of the best places to go in Tokyo for anime fans. Attracting more than 750,000 people every August and December, Tokyo Comiket serves as a hive of activity for cosplay enthusiasts and a marketplace for doujinshi. Every edition features around 35,000 circles, showcasing a wide variety of self-published works, making it one of the best things to do in Tokyo for anime lovers. This unique event brings fans all over the globe closer together and inspires them to be creative. Any serious fans of anime or manga should not miss Comiket Japan, a veritable treasure trove of rare and interesting items, as well as a throwback to the glory days of fandom and do-it-yourself projects. Number 8. The Ghibli Museum in Mitaka. The Ghibli Museum, located in Tokyo's tranquil Inokashira Park, easily qualifies as one of the best places to visit in Japan if you love anime. It's a Ghibli Museum Tokyo tribute to the magical worlds created by Studio Ghibli, taking visitors on a journey through the studio's beloved films like Spirited Away and My Neighbor Totoro. This interactive wonderland, designed by Hayao Miyazaki himself and resembling a castle in Europe, is a top choice for places in Tokyo for anime fans. Featuring a cat bus replica and other interactive exhibits, the museum pays homage to Ghibli Animation Studio's inventive spirit. Storyboards, concept art, and limited edition exhibitions are available to visitors, who can gain a profound respect for the studio's lasting impact. Essentially, the Ghibli Museum is a mystical tribute to storytelling and imagination, allowing fans to enter the mesmerizing worlds of their beloved Ghibli films. To get Ghibli Museum tickets, check the links in the description below. Number 7. The Toei Animation Museum in Nerima. Visit the Toei Animation Museum Tokyo in Nerima, Tokyo, a thriving center for anime enthusiasts. Located on the grounds of the historic Toei Animation Studio, this interactive museum, established in July 2018, offers a one-of-a-kind look into the world of animation. It's a fantastic choice for anyone looking for cool anime things to do in Tokyo. The museum showcases the history of Toei Animation, from its inception in 1956 to the present day. Ball, Sailor Moon, and One Piece are a part of the engaging exhibits that visitors can experience. This provides a fascinating look behind the scenes of anime creation, honoring the teamwork that goes into bringing beloved characters like Sailor Moon and Son Goku to life. Anybody interested in anime and its storied history would be well advised to make a pilgrimage there, given the museum's incredible popularity on a global scale. While it might not be on the list of best anime stores in Tokyo, the museum shop offers unique souvenirs to remember your visit. Number 6. Ikebukuro and Otome Road. For those who adore Japanese popular culture, there's no place like Ikebukuro, Tokyo, a bustling neighborhood and one of the top anime places to go in Tokyo, especially Otome Japan for fans of female-oriented anime and manga. Ikebukuro, Tokyo serves as a haven for anime and manga fans, with Otome Road at its vibrant center. Here, a wide variety of shops cater to every interest, offering an immense amount of merchandise for fans, from exclusive items to collectible figures. Visitors from all over the world flock to Ikebukuro, Tokyo to become absorbed in the modern anime and manga fandom, despite the area's rich historical significance, which includes anime's evolution since 1983. Whether you're interested in seeing famous sites like Sunshine City or getting your feet wet in the vibrant streets filled with shops, Ikebukuro, Tokyo has something for fans of all ages and passions. Number 5. Pokemon Center Mega Tokyo. Pokemon Center Mega Tokyo, a mecca for Pokemon enthusiasts, offers the largest selection of Pokemon goods in all of Japan, making it a top destination for things to do in Tokyo for anime fans and one of the best Pokemon centers in Tokyo. Here, visitors can indulge in exclusive merchandise and limited edition releases, making it a paradise for collectors. Beyond shopping, the center provides immersive experiences that qualify as fun anime things to do in Tokyo, like meet and greets with costume characters and delightful treats from Pikachu Sweets. Additionally, it houses the first official Pokemon Go lab and a Pokemon card station for trading card enthusiasts. Since its inception in December 2014, Pokemon Center Mega Tokyo has garnered global popularity, attracting fans of all ages to revel in the magic of Pokemon. Be sure to snap some Pokemon Center Mega Tokyo photos to commemorate your visit and share your experience with fellow trainers. Number 4. Anime Japan. Beginning in March 2014, anime fans have flocked to Tokyo Big Sight for Anime Japan, an annual consumer show that combines the Tokyo International Anime Fair with the Anime Contents Expo. Widely considered one of the best things to do in Tokyo for anime fans, Anime Japan offers a unique experience you won't find at other conventions, unlike Anime Expo in the US or the similar-sounding Japan Expo in France. Despite the COVID-19 pandemic's cancellation of the 2020 event, Anime Japan returned to Tokyo Big Sight in 2022 and brought back a split format in 2023, with public days catering to fans and business days to industry insiders. Attendees can look forward to interactive experiences, exclusive reveals, a lively cosplay scene, and a vast exhibition hall filled with merchandise booths for those looking for where to buy anime figures in Tokyo. All of these elements contribute to the event's reputation as a celebration of anime culture. Number 3. Nakano Broadway. Hidden away in Tokyo's Nakano Ward is Nakano Broadway, a 10-story maze brimming with manga-related treasures. This haven for collectors and bargain hunters is widely considered one of the best things to do in Tokyo for manga lovers, especially with its plethora of secondhand manga stores on the lower floors. An additional resource for all things manga is the Nakano Broadway Mandarake, a branch of the illustrious Mandarake chain. The complex caters to a wide range of pop culture enthusiasts, making it a destination that rivals even some of the best anime stores in Tokyo. You'll find stores dedicated to anime figures, collectibles, and idol goods, ensuring there's something for everyone. While the main draw is during the day, Nakano Broadway offers a unique experience for the adventurous with the Nakano Broadway Night Walk. While some stores close, the illuminated building and the general buzz create a different atmosphere to explore. Manga fans visiting Tokyo can look forward to an unforgettable experience in Nakano Broadway, thanks to its rich history dating back to 1966 and its enduring popularity. Number 2. Take a day trip to Odaiba. Odaiba, Tokyo, a man-made island in Tokyo Bay, is a buzzing hub for anime and pop culture enthusiasts, making it a must-visit for anyone seeking the best things to do in Tokyo for anime fans. One of its iconic landmarks is the life-size Gundam Unicorn statue at Diver City Tokyo Plaza, a powerful testament to the rich history of anime. If you're wondering what to do in Odaiba, take your experience to the next level by exploring real-world locations that have been immortalized in popular anime series, like Digimon. Anime-related things to do in Tokyo are plentiful at Odaiba. Diver City Tokyo Plaza and Aqua City are shopping havens, overflowing with a vast array of anime merchandise, while Tokyo Joypolis offers electrifying entertainment for thrill-seekers. Odaiba's history is just as fascinating. During the 1800s, it served as a defense fortress. Later, it transformed into a leisure and entertainment district, coinciding with the surge in popularity of anime and manga, further solidifying its appeal as a haven for anime fans. Number 1. Akihabara Electric Town. Anime fans from all over the globe flocked to Akihabara Electric Town, also known as Akiba, for its lively past and neon-lit streets. Its proliferation of manga, anime, and doujinshi shops speaks to its transformation from an electronic center to a paradise for otaku culture. Tourists interested in technology can visit well-known places like Beep to play retro video games, and the Tokyo Anime Center and themed cafes provide more intense experiences. Here, fans can meet their favorite characters in cosplay and get to the core of anime culture. For the best things to do in Akihabara, whether you're a seasoned anime fan or a curious newcomer, Akihabara Station is a great starting point. From there, you can explore the area's many attractions, including some of the best anime stores in Tokyo. Akihabara truly offers something for everyone. So if you're looking for an immersive experience in anime culture, Akihabara Tokyo is the place to go. For a guided tour in Akihabara, check the description for tickets. The itinerant traveler would like to dedicate this video to the late Akira Toriyama. Your legacy as the creator of Dragon Ball transcends generations. From the spiky hair of Goku to the epic battles that redefine shonen anime, your influence is undeniable. Your vibrant characters, action-packed storylines, and infectious sense of humor have captivated millions and inspired countless artists and fans worldwide. Thank you for gifting us this incredible world. This video is dedicated to all anime fans, but especially to those who hold a special place in their hearts for your groundbreaking work. Take a moment to honor Akira Toriyama's legacy by sharing your favorite Dragon Ball moment or character. And until next time, safe and happy travels to the other world.